Hello guys, welcome to my video, and today we will be watching strange mukbang foods compilation video. And straight away we are starting with a girl who is drinking octopus brain. I don't know, maybe it's a special treat. Is it a special treat? And this is a huge worms. I don't know, what is this? It's just surprising. And this is basically living octopus. More like baby octopus. I don't know why she don't want to cook it. Probably she wants to attract some more viewers, let's say. There's no particular reason to eat them alive. I guess she wants to make ASMR noises while chewing this, but it's a bit cruel, I must say. It's a bit cruel. You could boil them, you know, like a 5 minute boiling, and it's better. What? No! No, I could not believe my eyes. He's eating a turtle. Oh my god, really? And all these slurping noises. I'm just pissed. maybe in Asian country is something not strange. And what is this? Is it a mushroom? Is it a jellyfish? I'm so puzzled, guys. It's a strange creature for sure.
Tiffy?
Oh, it's a shrimp, and they are living as well. They are alive! And they're going to leave the place. And this is a sea duck? How can you call it else? It's very juicy. Is it a jellyfish? Is it an octopus covered? I don't know in what it's covered. But it has something inside. Something round. And it's impossible to know what. Oh, and this it does look like worms. Oh, it's a kind of part of an octopus. And as these parts are moving.
Okay,
this is a beef time. It's not that weird, it's actually tasty. Well, they're chewing it and slurping. I don't know, but now I'm hungry, but I'm going to eat something more traditional. Hope you enjoyed the video. And see you next time. Bye.